Hello everyone, welcome to Young Programmers MTP, and I'm your host Simon Konyi. Today we'll just be looking at how to know your computer's RAM memory, the processor, and all that stuff. Welcome. Before we start, I'd like you to click on the subscribe button below, subscribe, and turn on the notifications for our channel. Thank you. Now let's get moving. Just click on the start button first, just once, and then I'll go to run. This is a command, you know, and then press enter. Now here you'll type dxdiag. No, this is a command prompt, you know, and then you press enter, and then you click on yes. Now a window will open. Let's just refresh a little bit. Now there it is. Now here you can see this is called a DirectX diagnostic tool. Now you can use this to check your computer memory, the processor, the BIOS input system, the system model, the language, the operating system, the name of the computer, the current date and time. Now here you can see as my computer is the date there. The operating system is Windows 10 Pro 64-bit operating system. The language is English. The system manufacturer, Hewlett Packard is HP. System model, HP 600B. The BIOS version, CO2, Core 2. Processor, it's Intel Pentium combined. The CPU, as you can see there, the processor, 2.50 gigahertz, you know. That's a good speed, you know. The memory, the RAM, this is 4GB RAM. As you can see, it's 4096 MB RAM. Now here you can also check the display, the graphics, Intel HD graphic, high definition, you know. Manufactured is the Intel as the processor, with already there. Now let's just scroll down a little bit here. The total memory acts approximate, you know. Now the sound, about the sound here, the speakers, high definition. Now you can check all of these things, you can get all the input here. Let's check the input. There's a keyboard, there is a mouse, there is a USB keyboard attached, as you can see. Now let's go back to the system. Next page. You can also, instead of clicking here, you can just use in the next page. Next page, you know. Yeah. So that's all for today. And thank you for your time. You know. Yeah. Well,